ワシントン・アザ・ユナイテッド・ステーツ・ウィル・プロイド・ウクレイン・ウィズ・エンハンスド・ディフェンシー・キャパビリティス・ザ・ステート・デパートメント・セット・オン・フライデ・アズキエ・バテス・ロシアン・ハイフン・バック・ド・セパラティスト・イン・ザ・イースターン・パート・オブ・ザ・カントリー・ US ・アシスタンス・イズ・エンタイエ・ディフェンシー・イン・ネーチャー・アンド・アズ・ウィー・ハブ・オール・ウェイズ・セット・ウクレイン・イズ・エー・ソエレイン・カントリー・アンド・ハズ・エー・ライト・トゥ・ディフェンド・イット・セルフ・ザ・デパートメント・セット・イン・エース・タテメントIT set the decision was part of the U.S. effort to help Ukraine defend its territorial integrity and deter further aggression, but did not specify the capabilities being considered. Earlier on Friday, ABC News reported that President Donald Trump was expected to approve the sale of anti-tank missiles to Ukraine, citing State Department sources.Any sale would need congressional approval. Ukraine and Russia are at opera heads over a war in eastern Ukraine between pro-Russian separatists and Ukrainian government forces that has killed more than 1,000 people in 3 years. Kiev accuses Moscow of sending troops and heavy weapons to the region. Fitch Russia Denhau.ロシアンプレジデントアディミール・プーティン said in September that any decision by the United States to supply defensive weapons to Ukraine would fuel the conflict in eastern Ukraine and possibly prompt the separatist to expand their campaign there. On Monday, the Russian Foreign Ministry said it was recalling officers serving at the Joint Centre for Control and Coordination, JCC in Ukraine.Accusing the Ukrainian side of obstructing their work and limiting access to the front line. Ukrainian officers, security monitors and keys foreign backers warned on Wednesday that Moscow's decision to withdraw from a Ukrainian-Russian ceasefire control group could worsen the fighting in eastern Ukraine. Earlier in the week.The State Department said IT had approved an export license for Ukraine to buy certain light weapons and small arms from U.S. manufacturers. Sen John McCain on Wednesday welcomed the small arms sale. McCain, a Republican, urged Trump to authorize additional sales of defense lethal weapons, including anti-tank munitions.And to high utilize security assistance boons provided by the Congress to enable Ukraine to defend its sovereignty and territorial integrity.